All right, it's November 19th. We're finally back in a tree. Got the camcorder back out, making some more videos. It's almost 7 a.m. now. Been set up for about 20 minutes, and Jordan's with me. He's actually, we're both set up on this bedding area because both times we sat together over here, we either had deer come by the opposite tree where we usually sit. So seems a little crazy, but we're only 70 yards apart. He's on a travel route and I'm on a travel route, so we got the wind coming towards us. We're just trying to cut something off going into this bedding area like always. Feels good this morning, and actually Jordan actually has one down already. He got a shot at a doe. He wasn't even in the stand for 5 minutes, and he don't got no camera, and it was too dark for me to film over there, but we got a big doe down anyways, and I just had a doe work out of the bedding area, flagging her tail around. I'm not sure if she's in estrus or what, but it feels good this morning. Well, it's almost 10 o'clock here, and we had one more doe come in. Didn't get her on film. She actually got our wind. She blew out of here, and I don't know if we're going to see anything else, to be honest. So, toes are getting a little cold. I think we're going to wrap this up. November 19th, and we got two more down. Alright, it's November 21st. It's about 10 after 7 here. I just hit the horns together a little bit. I actually had two does come in already. I've been set up for about 45 minutes now. I'm set up on a ridge top here, and I actually got a set of train tracks over to the north, and I tried to set up closer to those tracks because my wind, I got about a little bit of a northeast wind right now. So, but those does actually got in between me and the tracks, of course, and that one blew out of here, so hopefully she didn't mess this hunt up for me, but it feels good this morning. Low temps, had a full moon last night, deer should be on their feet for sure. Well, it's 7:30, and I just had that little buck come in to about 15 yards. I gave him the hold up though, hoping for a bigger one to come by and do that same thing. So it's 7:30 and I've seen three so far. Two does, one buck. Let's hope the deer activity stays going here. It's December 5th. It's about 10 after 7. I've been set up for about 15 minutes now. I'm gonna keep this intro short. It's really quiet out. It's real crisp. I made a lot of noise coming in, but it had to be done, so I'm in here now. I'm set up in between two bedding areas again, and there's a funnel right down in front of me. Comes to 18 yards. Gonna do some grunting, some rattling. We'll see what happens this morning. Stay tuned. Well, it's about 10 after 11 now. I think I'm gonna pack it up. I haven't seen anything or heard anything for almost 2 hours now. So, all in all, it was a great morning, to be honest. It's been a while since I've had the camera gear out in the tree stand. It's only gonna get colder, and mornings sure are tough when you've got 3 layers of socks on and your feet are still freezing. But I got some hot hands ready to go for the next couple weeks. I'm going to try and keep the tree stand hunts going for as long as I can stand it for. This is my first sit in this spot, and I learned quite a bit. So I need to control my ground scent a little bit more, and I think I'm gonna set up a little bit further to the east in this spot anyways. But that's gonna wrap it up, like I said, for the 5th of December. I'm not positive when I'll be back out in the tree stand, but I'll probably be out with the buck down archery guys this weekend. I'm gonna try and film some of those hunts too, I think. For today though, I gotta take that big deer that I got. I'm actually taking him into the taxidermist today. That one, I can't even remember what day that was, to be honest. Remembrance Day, I know that. And if you haven't seen him, there he is. I'm gonna take him to Simmons Taxidermy. That's where I get some of my work done. So I'm gonna pack up, and I don't got that long of a walk to the car, so it was a good day. We'll see you when we see you again.